Israel, God's nation, chosen by God many years ago. Israel today, a testimony of God's faithfulness, a country that plays an important and prophetic role in world history. Living Israel, part of God's plan, a congregation called to bring the light of God into this country. In 1995, I immigrated to Israel, like more than a million new immigrants from the former Soviet Union. It was no surprise, the beginning was always difficult. After a year in Israel, I started from scratch a church with only a small group of people. From day one, God put on our hearts to take care of these new immigrants, people that got lost in their home country. Over the years, many of them were touched by loving them and subsequently were drawn into the arms of Christ. When I came to Israel, I did not find my place in what they called the Promised Land. I felt completely left alone, not being taken care of at all. I tried everything to overcome loneliness. At the end of the day, the only way out I found were hard drugs. When I think about how God set me free from drugs, I can only praise Him for His compassion. I understood one day that we are called to extend this compassion to others that suffer as much today as we suffered before salvation. In 2004, we opened the first shelter for rehabilitation in Ma'alot, a town in the north of Israel. Since then, this ministry of serving drug and alcohol addicts has grown tremendously. I remember well the dead end that I faced daily. No hope. In the midst of all of that, I heard rumors about the rehabilitation center and decided to test it out. Only by the grace of God, it worked out. When Misha knocked at our door, he looked as miserable as all others as well. He opened his heart for God's grace and received deliverance. Today, he shares the love that he received at that time. With God, a completely new life started. Freedom, joy, and a reason to live. On top of all this, the Lord blessed me with a wonderful wife. Together, we serve Him. Today, we are responsible for our house of compassion in Haifa. More than 30 people live with us, and many of them are handicapped people for different reasons. We see many people who are drawn in the arms of Christ. The majority of members joined our church during this rehabilitation ministry and serve today in various functions. At this stage, our congregation Living Israel conducts services in 7 different cities on Shabbat: Jerusalem, Tel Aviv, Haifa, Beersheba, Carmel, Ma'alot, and Katzrin. Our ministry grows permanently. We always think of where to open new houses that may serve as mini rehabilitation centers in Israel. Today we manage 7 of these centers with more than 100 people being served. We rejoice that all this work is being done by believers that went through the same rehabilitation. Lives are restored, people get married and children are born. The majority of rehabilitants decide to devote their lives completely to God. In order to equip them, we opened a school in 2008. During 8 months, they grow as Christians. In the first half, it is devoted to classroom activities related to missions. In the second part, they go out and apply what they have learned in the church. Being a Christian, I cannot close my eyes to the real life around me. My heart cries when I see all these lost sheep, people like me years ago without home and salvation. This is the driving force to go out, to feed the poor, and to spread the gospel of our Lord here in Haifa and also Tel Aviv. Once they finish their time at school, we invite them to open new mini rehabilitation centers. Also, they plant new churches around them and find fulfillment in their lives. Today, in Living Israel, we have about 400 members. This is by far not the end, and God seeks salvation for many more people in this country.